What's up, guys? This is Sephiro from Life Gaming coming at you with some Resident Evil 6 campaign demo gameplay. Okay, so I heard from a couple of my friends that have watched it that my Resident Evil Leon gameplay was pretty funny because I suck at it or something like that. Well, thank you for telling me that because, you know, I might continue to do videos if I ever get the game. I'll make sure to do it. And I really do like the game, so I think I'm going to eventually buy it. So, let's get started. So last time we did Leon, and I did make sure that when you click a campaign, you can choose two characters, or you can choose from two characters. Both those characters' story is the exact same thing, except you just play as the other character. So, now I'm going to play as Chris, which is from Resident Evil 5, I believe. So, Chris or Piers? I'm gonna go with the first character, Chris. Don't go online. Start game. Okay, let's do this. Let's do better than last time. December 24th, 2011, Indonesia. Dude, he's dead. He's dead. Oh no, he's dead. He's dead. Uh-oh, flaring graphics. I'm gonna turn the volume up. The only way we're gonna do that is by sticking together. Nobody's expendable. Exactly. Now, each and every one of you may be ready to die for our cause, but it's my job to make sure we all get through this alive. Yeah, we will. We will make it alive, man.
Sorry, sir. No one gets left behind. Not on my watch. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Understood.
Give us the update.
Yes, sir.
Nice laser thing, Majig. It's in the future.
They are extremely intelligent, incredibly strong, and have the ability to mutate in response to physical trauma.
So don't punch them.
You
punch them, then they're gonna grow random crap on them.
Yes, sir. Finn McCauley, sir.
I know you're nervous, Finn. Team's got your back, okay?
Yes, sir. I'll give this everything I've got.
Good. Random glitching.
See, oh, is this awesome?
Okay, let's do this thing. I smell random bacon or something. Okay. We're on top of this tank.
Enemy fire!
Oh, dude! HQ, come on. Come on down. Oh, I'm this dude. Okay, so I got a pistol, assault rifle, or special tactics knife. Okay, I'm gonna use this. Just because, you know. In the face. Come on, die, please, thank you. Oh, dude, what the crap? What is up with your face? You got, like, a shield? Are you kidding me? Thank you, die, please. Just go die and hold, okay. Oh, dude, he almost got ran over. Die, suckers. Uh-oh, I'm gonna die. Shoot it, in the face. Oh, did I just get killed? You suck. Okay. Let's do this. You suck. I'm gonna use a pistol on these guys, here we go. Whatever. Whatevs. I got this. Pick up the stuff. The random stuff-nosity. Okay. Get out of my way, you bust thingamajig. This pistol's pretty strong. I mean, for a pistol. I'm like murdering these guys in the face.
You're shooting ducks out there, Alpha. Get inside that building.
Let's do this. You suck! Oh, dude, back off! No. Don't grow no tentacles and crap. Back off, man. No! Get away from me! Reload, in the face. Okay, why? Okay, I have a couple questions. Why can these guys hold? Oh, no! How come these guys can hold flipping guns? I mean, zombies, like, these aren't even zombies. They're like things. They're not zombies. This isn't scary at all. What's up with this? It's like a shooter. I'm gonna use a flipping machine gun. You suck. Turkey giblets. Flab. Okay. Oh, no. Not in my face, man. No. Okay. One down. Two down, I think. Okay. Random crates and junk, random crates, skill points, which I have no clue what to use them for. Shoot the boxes, random thing, skill point, jump out the window randomly. Oh, I'm not supposed to go in down there. Okay. Dunna. Open this door. I'm cautiously waiting for my teammate. And blowing up of a building with the holy crap. What is, that's butt ugly. He's got like his intestines in his jaw. That is gross. Oh, I'm getting chills. Ugh, that is disgusting. That's repulsive. Are you serious? Oh, that is beautiful. I gotta shoot this guy. Are you serious? You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna die! No! Don't try to draw! No! No! No, man. Bad alien monster thing. No chucking cars at people. That's bad. No. No. Back off! No! 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 Oh! Okay, was I supposed to jump off? Okay. Run. You suck, turkey giblet flab. Yeah, that's right. Run. You suck, turkey giblet flab, while a giant. Ooh, did I kill him? Oh, guess not. Ooh, ladder. Let's get up the ladder. Go. Go, up the ladder. Oh! Hey, what's up, man? What you doing? Oh, what? This reminds me of the ogre thing in Resident Evil 4, but it's much more mutated than in the face. Okay, jump off. Go. Go, you suck. No, I'm gonna die. No. Oh. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? He's trying to kill me through the building? What's your problem, dude? Oh my goodness, dude, stop. I just wanna randomly pick up these skill points that, oh crap. What? No, you can't, you are an idiot, dude. Get up. Oh, thank you. Whew. Oh yes, green screen, that's beautiful. Jump! What? I didn't fall or fail, whatever. You suck. Is he like glitched right there? Run down the stairs. In the face. When am I gonna run out of ammo? dude, back up. Back up in the face. Oh no. I'm stuck. Guys, I'm stuck. Run! Run, where am I supposed to go? Where am I?
In between the legs.
Wow! No! No! Yeah. I just did that, man. You're a noob. You're a big, fat, disgusting, repulsive noob. Did I kill you? Did I kill you? Oh, nice timing for reload, man. Nice time for reload again. Stop, I gotta kill this. Finally, thank you. You suck. Ha, nah, he's stupid. Falling through buildings and crap. Okay, don't run me over. Don't run me over. Where am I going? I'll stick with you. I like you, man. Okay, no, you're not supposed to run me over. Are you? Get out of my way. This was Call of Duty, I'd knife you. But that's the best I could do. Where are you going, dude? In the face. In the face. Hey, I'm doing pretty good on this. Oh, yeah, in the face. Oh, wow, that was pretty funny. I, like, totally smashed him, and I was like, wow! Okay. Wee-haw! Right on, cowboy. Am I supposed to be protecting it or something? I don't think I'm working out. It's not working out, man. Crush through this. Oh, yeah. Come on. I can crush through that. Come on. I can totally do that. Get to the fence. Okay. I'm sorry, dude. I'm blocking your way. Boo-hoo. Cry river. Build a bridge. Get over it. This bad guy? I'm out of ammo. It's beautiful. Beautiful. That is beautiful. Beautiful, I can't sprint at all. I'm gonna try and shoot this guy in the leg. He died because I shot this guy in the leg. This guy's gonna die because I shoot him in the face. Because I shoot him in the face. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna shoot this guy in the face. Why can't you die? You just burned up and lied. Oh, in the face. 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 No. No, 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 no. No. Stop that. Knock it off. No one likes you. You suck. Chicken turtlets. Come on. Are you kidding me? Work out, man. Come on. Here you go. Jump. Right. I'm a zombie. Oh, on my face. Oh, my head. I'm not dead either. What's up, man? You suck. You suck this game. That's right. You suck. Oh, what? Oops. My bad. Go. Each campaign has a different UI. And I recently learned what UI stands for. User interface. I never knew what that meant. It's really sad. I know. For being a gamer and all, not knowing what UI is. It's like not knowing what salt is or water. Dude, I don't like this. How this thing dot moves every time you shoot. It gets so annoying. No, don't, no. You're stupid. Don't be bringing more soldiers. Are you kidding me? How do I throw a grenade? Come on. How do I chuck a grenade? You know, like a little happy boom. You're dead present kind of thing. You really suck. I got some natto stuff. And I'm using some pills that healed me. That was all my ammo I had.
Now I gotta shoot this guy in the face from close range. No! No, 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 no. You suck. Stop, no. Out of ammo, that's beautiful. Get out of my way. I'll butt you in the butt. It's the worst type of butting. What the heck is wrong with these barrels? You guys see that? The barrels are like spazzing out. That is the weirdest thing ever. Guess let's go. Okay, blow it up, people. To be like pyros. Pyrotechnics. Okay, get 10 bullets. And that's it. Blow it up. Come on. Yeah! Woo! Woo! Blow that thing up. Get out of my way. I just drop down, you know, like a pro. Whip.
Okay.
This camera sucks. Dude, the camera sucks. Okay, where am I going? What are you doing? Exactly? Can you evaluate? Okay. Cover this dude from all these guys that are being carpetbaggers. If you guys don't know what a carpetbagger is, carpetbagger. Look it up. It's definitely an interesting word. Name thing. Oh, yes. Are you ready for this, guys? Are you ready for this? You suck. Oh, wow, that was pretty awesome. Here we go. Knife, here we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. You suck! In the face, in the face! In the face! Any more guys? Come on, come at me, bro. Brosif. What's your problem? Come at me. Oh! No, not that close to me. Don't come at me that close. No! Don't come at me that close, man. Get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. You knife him in the face. No! No, 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 no! No! What? No! What are you doing? Stop that. You little carpet. Continue, yes. No. You know, I'm just gonna stop in the middle of the game. No! Gotta finish this crap. Come at me, brosif. Get you in the face. I'm gonna knife all of you just because I feel like it. You guys are so unpro. I'm gonna knife you all in the face, and those RPGs are gonna explode on your face. And then you can be like, oh no, that really hurts. And then I'll be like, oh yes, that's what you were doing to me, fool. In the face. What the crap? Where'd he go? Just randomly on the floor. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. I said, get up, fool. Get up! Hello. You suck. Where's the ammo? Thank you. Why do I walk this slow when I'm knifing? That's like redonkulous. Come on. How do I get up there? Like, there's no way. Fine. If you must, you know, I'll shoot you in the face. No, no! RPG, no! No! Please don't. I have a family! I have a family! No! Oh, man. You know, this game isn't really that scary. Well, this part of the game really isn't that scary at all. But I'm still getting chills for some odd reason. I have no clue why, don't ask. Go, 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 go. Oh, what the heck was that? Go, go, go. Woo! What did it say? R1? Oh, for the box. I don't care about a box. What are you doing? You're only a quarter of the way done? Are you stupid? Yes! Ammo for my assault rifle thing. Only if you could aim down the sight. Is that possible? No, no. Whoa, I just dodged that. Like a praza. Huh. Yeah. Almost done. Ah, I'm out. Again. That's so lame. Run away. God. Run. 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 You suck. Little, oh gosh. You little carpets. Little carpetbaggers. That's right. Oh wow, how did I do that? You suck. Okay, let's do this. Get the ammo, get the ammo, get the ammo. Come on. Where'd that other bad guy go? Oh, you both suck. Using sticked shields? What's your problem? Thank you. Find Finn McElwai, or whatever his name is. Go, 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 go. Well, so far, by the demo, I think this game's pretty awesome. Okay, I found you. I found you. You're it. You're it. Now I have to hide. It's my turn to hide. Oh, epic slide of epicnosity. Okay. Well, that was the end. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. It was a little shorter than Leon's story. I don't think it was as good as Leon's story. Leon's story was a little creepier and scary and creepy and scary beyond belief for me, but this one was more like a war thing against creepy, stupid, not stupid, like, they are stupid. They're not stupid looking, but harder, I guess. I don't know. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, comment, hit that like button, and share my channel with your friends. Really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Boom. Shaka-laka. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Well, goodbye.